So if you start to become sleep deprived, that can cause a stress on your body in general. You can start pumping more stress hormones in general. And when you're pumping stress hormones, you know, the main one specifically measured is cortisol, that can chronically, if that's continuing to happen, can suppress your immune system over time.